Any interest in magic?
Well, the four-year-old, Harry, took great interest in magic last summer. So during the course of the year, he's been trying to float his little sister, Isabella, which was okay because he did it with two chairs and would remove one and then she'd go kerplop and he'd go, Bella, you're supposed to go up. So I wasn't worried about that until Adrian told me he's also been trying to saw in half. I have some real worries about that one.
Well,
so time will tell.
Yes.